India's daily COVID-19 infections have continued to cross the 200,000 mark amid the Omicron-driven surge. However, capital New Delhi and financial hub Mumbai have reported a big fall in cases in the past 2 days, and most of those who contracted the virus have recovered at home, authorities said on Monday.
India's capital New Delhi and financial hub Mumbai have reported a big fall in COVID-19 infections in the past 2 days. And most of those who contracted the virus have recovered at home, authorities said on Monday. Mumbai's daily new infections fell below 10,000 on Sunday for the first time since early this month, after touching an all-time high of 20,971 on January 7. Meanwhile, cases in New Delhi have fallen consistently since hitting a peak of 28,867 on January 13 and are expected to further go down, Delhi's health minister said. Both cities have said more than 80% of their COVID-19 hospital beds have remained unoccupied since the fast-transmitting Omicron variant led to a massive surge in cases from the start of the year.
Definitely, Delhi mein dekho chautha din hai jo lagatar jo down ja rahe hain. और मैंने पहले भी बताया था इसकी एडवांस इंडिकेशन उसी से आ गया था कि जो हॉस्पिटल एडमिशन थे भाई एडवांस इंडिकेटर होता है हॉस्पिटल में एडमिशन की हॉस्पिटल में एडमिशन की बढ़ने वाली रफ्तार रुक गई थी तो हॉस्पिटल में एडमिशन बढ़ने रहे तो इसका मतलब थोड़े दिनों में रेट कम होने वाला है और कम हो चुका है.
However, India's daily COVID-19 infections rose by 258,089 on Monday, taking the tally to 37.38 million. Experts have attributed the low hospitalizations to high levels of previous infections and vaccination. India has fully vaccinated about 70% of its 939 million adults and hopes to give the primary two doses to another 70 million or so teenagers by next month.